Hillfields Church is, I believe, first and foremost, is family.
Yes, Lord, just thank you for today. Thank you for a new day today. Thank you for this year.
Science and logic do their best to tell me how, but they fail at telling me why. I need someone bigger, someone that loves me, to talk to me. Let's go.
Freely transported with equipment to sell to help us to regenerate it as well. So we're going to get the kids involved as well with it, and it's going to be a Sunday school place for them to come, and like we're going to put a patio around it. So praise God for His provision. It's been an amazing thing.
My heart is ready. Let's go.
Let love explode and bring the dead to life. A love so bold to see a revolution somehow. Now I'm lost in your freedom.
Proclaim this Sunday a service of healing, for we're going to pray by faith and we're going to trust God that He's going to move by the power of His Holy Spirit in your life, and that healing will come.
I can't even stand, but today I had to sit down earlier on because of much pain, but thank God I can praise Him now.
So terrible. I had it from the week coming, from last week, and I almost didn't come to church. And now, it's gone. I'm feeling I was around there dancing like nothing because I've been healed.
I felt the Lord say to me so clearly, you're not dying. You're not going to die. You've got work to do.
And Jesus is alive. He's King of Kings and Lord of Lords. So I was able to dance again and removing the spirit and what was there troubling my mind and everything just washed away.
And the fire fall. Father, come shake the ground.
Today I am being baptized because I want to go on more adventures with God, and I want to declare to you that I want to live for Jesus.
A year ago, my medical records say I was clinically depressed. And at this time, I can say I can't remember the last time I took medication.
I believe God has opened my heart and mind again, and it's time to be baptized to acknowledge this.
Well, I had a relapse and I took a huge overdose and I died twice. But something was keeping me there.
Hallelujah!
Oh! My God's not dead, He's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, He's surely alive. He's living.
I want to encourage you to come along this Sunday. We're going to do something we've never done before, which is we're going to fill up the baptism pool and we're going to embark on doing spontaneous baptisms.
Out of great tribulation, and they have washed their robes and made them white in the blood of the Lamb forevermore.